Lucius, open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately.
We can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy. I've found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go. Get close. closer. You must get closer. It feels weaker. You must be further away. She should be strong enough to neutralize Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
Alfred, I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis of the Arkham Knight stronghold on Founder's Island. It's time we took the fight to them.
Very well, sir. The Lion's Den awaits.
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Train yard, Batman. Come to the train yard. Beneath those rusty tracks awaits an arena in which our minds will clash.
Open.
Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rugbats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely. Although just a teeny tiny bit on the dead.
One possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub, managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight.
It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers.
Okay, drone hacker.
I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online. Radar tower dealt with.
All units, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Delay that order. It was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Use this radar. It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
Thank you.
got out of those airships alive. We had some good men up there.
Oh, Bruce.
I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun. Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
Okay.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play! I control these skies!
Too much respect. You think he lasted this long on luck? Yeah, about to run out.
The hell?
Well, you had enough yet, punk? Speak up, we can't hear you.
Target lost! Spread out and search!
You've wandered too far off home, Sword of Batman! Leave! Or you die!
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room.
Thank you.
destroying all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Right into the ground.